Have you ever tried to keep a really big secret from a good friend? It's pretty hard, isn't it? Well, that's what this book, Double Dutch by Sharon Draper, is all about. The story is about two friends, Delia and Randy, and both of them have a secret. Delia's secret is one that she's kept for a really long time, and even her mom doesn't know about it. And Randy's secret is newer, and he's worried that if anybody finds out, that he might end up being taken away from his home and put into foster care. So at the same time that these two friends are dealing with this, these secrets, they also are preparing for the World Double Dutch Championships, like a jump rope contest. And Delia is on the team with two other friends, and they're really good. And Randy is kind of like the assistant coach for the team, and they're getting ready for it. Oh, I forgot to tell you. Also, there are two new students at the school, brothers, twin brothers, who everybody thinks that they have a secret of their own, and it's kind of a dangerous secret, and they're making everybody nervous as rumors are kind of flying through the school. So I hope that you'll check out this book, Double Dutch, and try to and find out, you know, what happens. Do their secrets get revealed? And also find out how they do in the championship. I really liked this book because of the competition that was in it, the suspense and the surprises, and I think you will too.